Hi there, my name is Michael de Miranda. Welcome to this lesson. This lesson is about pop or funky groove from a drummer and what can I play on congas together with a guitar, rhythm guitar. Now the role of a percussionist in pop music and funk music, rock music is different than in salsa music or in Latin music. In salsa music, for instance, Son Montuno or samba, the percussionist makes the foundation on which the guitar, piano and the melodies are made on the groove that the foundation made by the percussion is made. In pop music, it's different. This foundation often is made by the drummer and a bass player. And the rhythms from guitar, piano, and they are built on this foundation. So as a percussionist, you have lots of different possibilities. You can go along in the groove, or you can make different colors. For instance, the groove that I've just played, if I would say, okay, I just want to play the famous cowbell on the beat, the dog. That has a different color because of the metal than, for instance, congas or a shaker, or shakere. It's different. As a percussionist, you have lots of different possibilities. Now, if the drummer and the bass are making a groove and you want to add congas, then what most percussionists do, they play tumbao, just a simple this. That's all, no, not always, but that's a good possibility to play the tumbao. What I often do is I listen to the groove that is made by piano, bass, the drums, and I take, for instance, this tumbao as a basic pattern, but I will go along with the guitar and with the drums a little bit here, so you get a different kind of melody, like you've heard in the intro. Now, let me start explaining first what the drummer is playing. The drummer plays this. Okay. The guitar player, the rhythm guitar, is playing this rhythm. Okay, both are nice rhythms and they fit good together. Now, first, what I play is I start actually with the tumbao. I start with this open tone on the beat, then the left hand, and then a slap. Then fingers, palm, fingers. Then one note here on the low conga, then again on the, I go back to the quinto, high note, so you have. Yeah, and this is already nice together with this guitar. It comes nicely together. And then I play my palm and then two slaps, left hand, right hand. So I play this. Two slaps, which are also in the guitar, and also the bass drum of the drummer is playing there. Yeah, so you have. Yeah, then fingers, palm, fingers again. Yeah, so you have. Yeah, then two open tones here, but not with only with right. I play right, left, because I want to go with my right hand to this conga and play open tone there. So I play. Yeah, then we are here and playing this open tone here. When I play this open tone here, I play open tone, then palm fingers, again open tone, palm fingers, so you have. Yeah, and then two open tones here. And you will hear, if you hear this guitar rhythm, you will hear that it fits nicely together with this guitar. So this part is. Yeah, so you have. Yeah, this is. Okay, when I have the two open tones here, then I play my palm, my hand here, left hand, boom, and then I put an open tone here. Yeah, so this last part is this. Because the guitar is playing this note two. So this last part is. Yeah. So this complete part is like this from the beginning, slow tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4 and. Yeah. Then after this note, I play palm, fingers, left hand, and then two open tones here on the quinto. So this last part is. Yeah. Then after these two open tones, right hand goes here, playing open tone, and then open tone left hand, open tone right hand, and this is the first note again. So this last part is. And this is the first, so the complete rhythm is like this. Yeah, of course you have to play this faster, the groove is faster. But now you see how I actually, from a basic tumbao, I change the melody and I try to fit in, sometimes go along with the drums, sometimes with the guitar, but in other music where piano, music from the old music from Stevie Wonder, where the keyboards have a big role, I would listen to it and try to find a way to go along and with both rhythms. So I cannot give you a tip about what you always can do with in pop music or Western music. But what I do is always. I listen to what is the foundation, what is the drummer playing, what is the bass player playing, and then, okay, what is the guitar playing, how does he fit in, and then I try to blend in, to not to disturb the rhythm too much, but to go along in the flow of the rhythms that make the foundation. And sometimes it's with congas, but it's always also nice to play tambourine or other instruments. Yeah? I hope you can use this information and I wish you good luck with it. Bye bye!